What if a disaster happens when you're not with your family? Would you have contact information if your cell phone's damaged or lost? A simple solution is to create a family communications plan. Make sure family members have a copy of that plan. Post the plan in a common area of your home. Include a trusted contact who lives out of state in case local calls won't go through. If possible, text rather than call. Know what to do. Make a plan.
September is National Preparedness Month. Don't wait, be ready today.